only I had something sharp.
Yes, I'm working on it. Yes, I know. I just... Yes, I understand. A few days. You'll get...
Ugh, that voice. I don't know why, but it gives me shivers.
Yes. Yes, yeah, a few...
Old invoices. Outdated documents. Wonder why someone put them out here. Manager, huh?
Marianne!
Oh, Sadness. We gotta stop meeting like this.
I told you to follow me!
Take it easy, Sad. This place is huge. It's easy to get lost.
Just stick with me.
Okay. I'll stick like a tick.
You're funny.
This Thomas Rekovich.
What?
All right. Listen, hon. You said you remembered someone named Thomas. Was it Thomas Rekovich? Was he the manager here?
I guess.
You think he stuck around?
I'm not sure. There was an old man here, very recently, I think. Oh.
And you think it was Thomas?
Oh, I don't know. Old men all look the same, all wrinkly and old. Blah.
Hey, that's not very nice. Well, if he's still around, I've got an infestation to report.
Marianne! I feel... Oh, I don't think we should be here.
It's okay, Sadness. Look, there's no one... here. Sadness? It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. Locked. What the hell happened here? Burn marks? Broken glass and... is that salt? Someone jotted this down recently. My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently. To call me. Still works. Someone's been using it. Too small to fit a door. The signature. So he designed this whole... Grand opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? They must have had some big plans for this place. Figures. There's gotta be a way to power it up. As far as it goes. There. An imprint. Is that... Thomas? As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare. But I'd seen it before.
No. Don't do it. I can't. We must. No. Don't do it. I can't. We...
Wait. I can feel something's wrong.
It's coming.
Another dive. Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side. Thank you.
gotta check the wiring. I'd hate to get stuck in there. Gotta check the wiring. I hate to get...
A spirit well. I could absorb some of that energy. If it worked. Okay. Let's get the rest of me in there. I'll never get used to this. I hate to think what kind of photos need this much secrecy. Okay, I know how this works. I need 3 liquids to develop the photo. There's a train missing. That's 1. 2 more to go. Nope. Doesn't work. This should come in handy. Hope he's not using it as a textbook. I could sense something stirring behind that symbol, like a gust of wind moving a curtain. Suppressing, huh? Not sure I like the sound. Okay, that's all of them. Too soon. It needs to stay in longer. Who's there? Hello? Are you all right?
Don't look at me!
Yeah!
No! Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures.
Most people spend their whole lives seeing only a fraction of our reality. Lucky them. I have spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. Eventually, I grew into it. It became my normal. But that thing, it was anything but normal. I've never encountered anything like this. This ravenous. I felt lost. I came to Neva looking for answers, and all I got was more questions. What was that monster? Who was Thomas? And what did he want from me?
Marianne! Wake up, please! Marianne!
I woke up with icy water in my veins. I wanted nothing but to get out of there. To just get up and run until my legs give out, until my lungs collapse. But I knew I couldn't. It wouldn't have solved anything. And besides, sadness needed my help. Is someone there?
Mary and Happy. You're okay.
Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello?
Find Richard.
Richard? No, Sadness. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard?
It's on the day room.
Day room? Are you trying to show me the way? What now? First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least sadness was still with me, in a way. Is that? Oh God, it's everywhere. How many people died here?
Let me be frank. This case is... My superiors want it to go away. You can see how your statement
Some things don't just go away.
Cover your nose. Try not to look at him. The sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this place.
Locked. Hey, Marianne. You look like shit. Are those bolt cutters? Might be useful. If only I could reach them.